It's every man for himself in a triple threat match. You have to be absolutely prepared for a double team assault. And with these three competitors, it's anyone's ballgame. Oh man, that could be a knockout. Into the spine buster. Oh, and how much damage did that do?
Concerned about his opponent, JR.
He puts the boot to his opponent. Oh, a swift arm drag. A stiff shot with the elbow.
You're not going to get him with that one.
What a neck breaker. Really working on the opponent's head.
There's the reversal. If any superstar shows the slightest hint of weakness, they've lost the match.
That's for sure. No matter how beat up you are, you can't ever let your opponent know the extent of your injury.
And that's easier said than done, JR. The human body can only absorb so much punishment.
He's got his opponent locked in a submission hold. Strikes the opponent with a quick kick.
I can watch these superstars go at it all night, JR. Look at that. No fear whatsoever. What an amazing superstar.
What a fierce kick. A basic but effective maneuver.
Look at that. Fear whatsoever. What an amazing superstar.
And what a slobber knocker of a shot with that sledgehammer.
That'll rearrange your facial features for sure, JR.
I think he's got some evil intentions, and that announce table figures prominently in there.
I don't know what he's planning, JR, but it's not going to be pretty. I can tell you that.
His opponent's down. And now he's sharing a piece of his mind.
CJR, this is exactly why Raw is the number one brand in all of sports entertainment.
Just a perfect head scissor. Intent on leaving a mark on the opponent. This looks like bad news for his opponent. Rack. Looks like he's trying for a pin here. He puts the boot to his opponent. This match is going to continue until someone's completely debilitated. And considering the resiliency of these superstars, that's not going to be easy.
That's for sure. No one in this match is going down without a fight.
And I wouldn't expect any less from them, King. Like them or not, you've got to respect the tenacity of each and every WWE superstar.
And the boss takes his opponent down. Intent on leaving a mark on the opponent.
Wow, would you look at this, JR? He's choking the heck out of his opponent with that ring rope.
And it's been reversed. This is a classic matchup, King. I'm so glad the WWE fans are getting the chance to see it.
He puts the boot to his opponent. There. A vicious bomb. What impact from the
obviously not feeling too threatened, JR.
Good Lord! What a power bomb!
His opponent telegraphed that one.
And that's a stiff kick. And he hits the neck breaker.
He's going up, but what's he gonna do when he gets there? Did you hear the impact on that kick? Wow, what an incredible cross body! Watch out! He reversed it!
And he strikes at his opponent with the knee.
There's all sorts of crazy stuff under the ring, and all of it can inflict a lot of damage on an opponent.
A sharp kick, wearing down his opponent. A vicious bomb.
This is great, JR. He's really letting his opponent have it.
Oh, man, that spear came out of nowhere. And there's the head scissor.
What a reversal.
And he made the most of it with that DDT.
These superstars are in terrific shape, and that comes as no surprise whatsoever. Oh boy, he's got his opponent up.
Oh, what a painful kick! And the knuckles connect. And he strikes the opponent with a quick kick.
Looks like he's got some big plans, JR.
Oh, man! Even the toughest superstar would have trouble getting up from that.
Wow! What a head scissor!
We've got to be nearing the end, King. I don't know how much these superstars have to give.
Not showing his opponent any mercy here tonight.
Ow! That was a serious shot there. What a counter!
Oh my! What an incredible impact from that crossbody! That leg drop.
He's intent on leaving a mark on the opponent.
A sharp kick, wearing down his opponent. A hard right hand.
Look at that. He's bleeding like a stuck pig.
A textbook reversal there.
Knocks the opponent down. A vicious arm.
Now remember, kids, whatever you do, don't try this stuff at home.
Absolutely not. Even these trained professionals wind up pretty badly banged up after a match.
He's working the fundamentals there.
We all know what's coming next.
Almost took it. This could be a pinfall.
One, two, three.
The referee has called for the bell. That's it.